गुड इवनिंग फ्रेंड्स, टुडे आवर टॉपिक इज फलदीप का चैप्टर 16 पार्ट 2। इन दिस पार्ट वी हैव टू लर्न फ्रॉम श्लोक नंबर 5 ऑफ फलदीप का चैप्टर 16। व्हेन योर सेकेंड हाउस लॉर्ड इज प्लेस्ड इन एक्यूपिशियस हाउस मीन्स आइदर इन केंद्र और ट्राइन एंड सेकेंड हाउस has auspicious planets or natural beneficial planets, then native will be wealthy and having best families. He will be endowed with best qualities and awesome wealth. He will be looking handsome and native will have durdrishti or foresight for any matters. Means he may be able to think of futures regarding any matters. If the second house lord is associated with sun, then native use his knowledge to helping public society and he may be wealthy. If second house lord is associated with Saturn, then native will have knowledge of low qualities or waste acts. If the second house lord is associated with Jupiter, then native will be skillful in Shastra and religious knowledge. If the second house lord is associated with Mercury, then native will be skillful in economics or अर्थशास्त्र. इफ द सेकेंड लॉर्ड इज एसोसिएटेड विथ वीनस देन नेटिव विल बी स्किलफुल इन मैटर्स रिगार्डिंग ब्यूटी एंड आर्ट्स. इफ द सेकेंड हाउस लॉर्ड इज एसोसिएटेड विथ मून देन नेटिव मे बी स्किलफुल रिगार्डिंग द नॉलेज ऑफ आर्ट्स. इफ द सेकेंड हाउस लॉर्ड इज एसोसिएटेड विथ मार्स then native will be very clever in cruel acts and he will be tale bearer. If second house lord is associated with Rahu, then his voice is not so much clear. If second house lord is associated with Ketu, then he doesn't stand on his speech and he will be a liar. If the second house has natural malefic planet, then native may be idiot or poor. When the third house lord and the first house will be associated, especially in exchange, and both having the good strength, then native will be brave and he has very good patience. He has good relationship with his siblings. He may be getting success in daring acts. If the third house lord is stronger in strength and associated with natural beneficial planets and correct Mars is placed in auspicious house means either Kendra or Trine, then native has happiness of siblings. He will be very brave. If the third house lord and Karak Mars is placed in Dushasthan, then native may be suffering regarding the happiness of siblings. If third house lord and Karak Mars in odd sign and aspected by male planet Jupiter, Sun and Mars, or third house has odd sign or odd Navamasa, then natives may have brother. The number of brother is equal to number of Navamasa, number of Navans where the third house lord is placed. We can just take it opposite. If the third house lord and Karak Mars is placed in even sign and aspected by female planets, and third house has even sign and odd Navamasa, then natives may have sisters. Thank you. Next day we will continue from श्लोक नंबर 10।